Hey, so just a general overview of my week training. Started off with deadlift and bench. So Monday was 310, two sets of two pulls, followed by 330 kilo single pulls. So this is my second week deadlift game, which I have my primary later in the week. 3:30 is to set the time for it. It's going to be double later in the week. After that, ended up going onto my bench press, which this was my primary bench day. So secondary bench day as well. So with the secondary bench day, I ended up just working up to 160 kilos, very slow tempo pause, followed by sets of 5 on 140 kilos close grip pause. Now, with this was nothing too excessive, but it was enough for me to get the strength gain I need. And introducing dumbbells, I didn't want to go too hard and be too tough for this. So I did two sets of 4 to 5 on 70 kilos and did some warm-ups on 65 kilos and sets of 6 to 8. And then followed by that and accessories. On the Tuesday we had squats. That's my squat primary day where I was mainly just doing tempo work and trying to get the brace in my stomach feeling a lot better and seeing how my neck felt, which was still tingling a bit from having the pinched nerve the last couple of weeks. With this I ended up working up to a top single of 230 kilos that day. 220 kilos, where I did work up to 230 later in the week. With this, I was really happy with how everything moved. Nothing was like out of the ordinary. There was not any really struggles. So this week I will step it up one last time before dropping it back in a couple of weeks. Doing some rec work and just focusing on the rehab side of things, as I don't want to flare up my injuries too much, which ended up happening later in the week. I have been then following these sets up with hack squat. Now with this, I'm working my way up to possibly having about, I want to get to 18 to 20 plates by the end of this prep. So by the end of this squat, and be able to sort of work that up to by the end of the prep, 10 to 12, so sort of sets of 10 to 12. This is going to aid a lot in my squat and also reduce that tension that I have in my injuries. Having adding in hip thrust just to work on my lockout and make it stronger for my deadlift as well. But being adding them in every leg day. Now, on the Thursday, I had my primary bench day. With this, I worked up to a soft set of 170 kilos, pause tempo. And this week I hope to work up a bit heavier, either 175 or 180. Now, for this part of my prep, I'm very happy with where I'm at, even with the little problems I had, because this is showing that my progression is quite a lot quicker than it was last time, and I have been able to work on grip a lot more too, especially on the Friday where I have a proper deadlift, or not proper deadlift bar, but a bit better bar, similar to a deadlift bar, which allows me to just get that pull and that motion properly. Now, I did my drop sets on 140 and 160 kilos on this day, 160 for two sets of what was meant to be three, but I did one set of four. After that, I went on to incline dumbbell press. Did working sets on 60 kilos and 65 kilos, which I will also step up the reps and possibly the weight this week. I will just see how it feels, and I don't want to press it too far due to getting some things fixed, like my bicep, my shoulder, and my neck. Now, I'm hoping for this, by the end of this, to be able to do sets of possibly 8 to 12 on 70 kilos per incline, and possibly even a set of 3 to 5 on dumbbell shoulders, which will massively boost my bench. Now, Friday, which was the day I was actually probably the happiest with, I did 5 singles on 320 kilos, with long holds the majority of them. I just got a little bit fatigued and a little bit rushed towards the end where I didn't hold it for as long as the earlier sets. After that, I went on to my 2x2 at 330 kilos for pause. These weren't too hard, and these were at 340, even after being quite fatigued from the rest of the sets as well. Now, what I'm hoping to do for this, by the end of this block, is possibly an 800 plus pound pause deadlift, free for a single or a double. Depending on how it finishes, I don't want to press it too far, but I do know I have it in me to give that 800 plus pound pause a go. After I did squats, I was having a lot of knee pain and hip pain during this, and this was the two areas that flared up from old injuries and from permanent injuries. With this, I decided to not push it too far, I just pushed it up to an easy 230 because I was using a fat bar, very similar to axle, but not quite as thick. And it weighed about 30 kilos, so it did throw off my weights a bit and throw it off my positioning, but it allowed me to get used to off positioning. Then followed with my hack squat, some dips, and like every other leg day, some leg extension hamstring curls, and a couple of other accessories that I don't normally film. After that, did some stretches, iced everything, and got ready for the weekend where I was going to have my physio session, which ended up was just more for my bicep, shoulder, and a bit of my right hip for where the flare-up was mostly hurting. Anyway, see you guys next week for the next one.